So we are at Cadwell Park. This is a bit of a shakedown for the EG. I've got some new stuff on there, some new wiring. Last video you saw we had a catastrophic failure of all the electronics in the car. Turns out the engine loom had a break in it and the TPS wasn't sending a signal to the ECU, but the TPS wasn't broken. So we've replaced the wiring loom and it's all working fine now. The idea today is to give the car some stick before we go to Castlecombe in a couple of weeks. I'm not gonna actively try to break it, but if it's gonna break, it would be better if it was here and not Castlecombe. Dakar yellow M3. He's got the internet land anchor kit on it and Apex wheels. It's a mint looking car. I think he's going to go and buy some AR1s after today. Big fat skyline. Sylvia.
Thank you.
was a nice battle with the M3s. You might have noticed I took quite a lot of kerb into the mountain on one of those laps. I've now got a mysterious noise. The car's running really well. Feels so much better with the AR1s. Anyone who tells you MRFs are decent, don't listen to them. Scrap. Got grip now, so that's a good thing. It's lunchtime, so I'm going to investigate what's wrong with my car, and I'll go have a walk around, see what's what. Oh, look. Oops. Hopefully nobody at MSV saw me. There's quite a few race cars here today. I don't think I've seen this here this morning. It's on slicks. It's going to be fast. Some more race cars here, look. I think we saw these on the circuit. Not sure what they're racing in. Here's some cars we've seen before. E30.
Yep.
A fancy Porsche. This looks absolutely mega in real life. Obviously, seen it on the screen. It's massive. Proper beastie. And then an A45 that turned up on a trailer, which is always a good sign. Well, that is that completely done. It's a CV joint, luckily. I thought it was a diff, so no great dramas. I'm glad it's happened here and not at Coombe. Need to get some spare shafts and some spare CV joints. Problem solved. Just as my car's broke, it started raining anyway, so we'll come and stand at the mountain and watch some people send it. There's an Astro with a big pop and bang map. I've stood here, loads of cars coming past, thought, oh, I'll get a camera out. Now there's nothing. No cars. Oh. We've been taken over by motorcyclists in the paddock. We're loaded up after a good day of, we'll call it testing. It were a track day, but we'll call it testing. I've found some panel gaps to repair. I've broken a CV joint. I've discovered that I've got grip again, so I can actually drive fast. That's probably going to close out the video for Cadwell Park's testing session. Been a successful day. See you at Castle Coombe.